Swear I heard some.
It's your day to die!
My fault. If dipshits are gonna leave gas in their fucking tank, of course I'm gonna take it. It's my godly duty where I see it.
Looking pretty fucked now, isn't he? You got that little speed freak Junior studied up out here.
Didn't plan on doing any less.
An old friend with an E out at the Best Oil. Say Junior come blowing through, making everybody's life a living hell. And he won't leave until he can get the business right. Never heard of Junior Holland being so dang motivated.
When you have to kick up to Sal Marcano, that'll light a fire into your ass.
That, and all the speed he's on. When you whip his ass, tell him he shouldn't have messed with Gina Kowalski.
I'll catch you later, Gina.
Junior's a dirty backstabbing piece of shit. Go get him.
Fucking humidity, man. Fuck.
What? Whatever that was, it was bad.
Extra jumpy lately. With all the losses we've been suffering.
He's been at the speed again. He's got it in his head. Big colored motherfuckers are coming out the walls to get him.
I have no idea how Pops Holland could be responsible for such a little fucker.
He's still our boss, and we still got a job to do. Let me know if you see anything.
Smoke just don't start out of nowhere now.
For fuck's sake!
Fucking crew!
I'm at the harbor. Get some guns on these assholes.
You got it. We'll be around shortly.
I got that coming.
Put this down. Hey, little clobber, you.
Fuck me. I'm bleeding.
Devil got you now, motherfucker.
Take cover.
Ready for cover.
Right here.
Out of ammo.
That's rough.
He got me pinned. Taking the shot.
Where are those big balls now, Junior?
Au revoir.
Can you spare some of your crew to hold Tic 4?
You're shitting me. Don't worry, they're on their way.
Hey, Lincoln, you think maybe there might be an extra car around here? I could, you know, have my daughter's 16th coming up.
I got a hit from the device you put on Frank Pagani's car, which means he's back in town. Bet he's pretty excited to make your acquaintance.
I bet he is.
Signal's clean, so you can take it from here. Just use the tracker I gave you. Catch you later.
Four wheels and an engine. You're set.
That's a big help.
Marcano used to be a lifer gig. My daddy and
looks like the place.
Frank when he drove up?
Old bastard looked like he's aged 20 years.
Between Castro, LeCun, and the 50 G's of bad paper inside, I can kind of see why.
Me, let him come. I'll get your boy and get out of here. I got no doubt Trish is cooking up a pot of crawfish for both of you.
You sure?
Go. I got.
Taking cover.
Motherfuckers here. Here. Oh. Davis, give me.
Got a man.
See if you still got skills, Frank.
Mr. Pagani, you can't be talking like that by Mr. McConnell.
Listen here, kid. My daddy robbed banks for 20 years. Taught me two things. You never snitch, and you stay loyal. But staying loyal is the thing that's gonna catch death for us both. By that boy right there behind us.
You saying I shouldn't be loyal to you?
What? Hell yeah, you stay loyal to me. I'm not the fucking problem.
I just don't see how we get free of this.
Don't you worry about that. I got it figured out. Just focus on shooting that asshole.
Come get the boy!
Let an old man outdrive you?
Fuck! I'm out of bullets!
All right, well, there's another way you can slow him down.
Ashamed of you!
Nah, come on out, boy.
Oh, hey there, pal. How are you?
I'm done with Frank Pagani. Poor bastard's not gonna be running anything through Tickfall Harbor again. It's our territory now.
Ain't no one at this table running more action for you than me. On top of that, my guys already got half the rackets in this area locked down. Just keep the shit coming my way. That's all I'm getting at.
You managed to take the whole district? A bit of a surprise, considering you didn't call me about the other piece of action there.
You come in here preaching patience and understanding, yet out there, you just fuck with us. Last time you called me to secure one of those rackets, I didn't see jack shit for it. This time you don't call me at all. Consider yourself warned, because I'm on the fucking edge.
Anytime you want to make a call, I'm good with that.
Nationwide.
Folks in the holler expect us to stick together.
I'm towing the line, Lincoln. That's gotta mean something.
Calling this one for Skeletta.
You lost your fucking mind if you think these crackers would pay you the same consideration if the roles were reversed.
Ain't no government handouts here, sister. Try down by the courthouse.
If you already know which way you're leaning when you walk in, just fucking say it. And stop wasting my goddamn time.
Time to get back at it. Let's clear out. How about sending some new wheels to Delray Hollow?
Just gonna take a squirt, and I'll get right to you.
Four wheels and an engine. We're set.
Appreciate it.